At the moment of alignment, of total eclipse, humanity will vanish. This was the message sent to us by the sun and the moon. The World Council was immediately convened. I was trusted with what would be the most absurd mission of my life. To negotiate with the heavens. It wasn't going to be an easy negotiation. My opponents did not seem to realize the magnitude of the situation, probably because we didn't have the same things at stake. The guidelines for the encounter were simple. We planned three strategies. The first, share with them the totality of humanity's knowledge. Our first attempt ended in failure. The second option was highly disputed among those in command. But we were ready to make an unprecedented offer. Power. Still, that same silence. Our final gift had been the first thing that occurred to everyone. All agreed, but nobody dared say it. I was left with no choice. The last thing humanity could offer them, violence. just like us, stars also fade away. Waves cleaving the sand. Soft colors falling from the sky. The muffled speech of the echoes. The dew shimmering on the horizon. Too obsessed with negotiating the affairs of the world, I forgot to contemplate it. With the stars, but their light is beautiful.